안녕하세요, 파크리지 학생들.
Today is Friday, June 10th, 2016.
이제 아침 방송을 시작할 겁니다.
Attention all girls in grade 8 to 11 who are interested in playing volleyball this fall. There is a mandatory interest meeting today after school in Coach Kane's room. Please make sure to attend.
11학년 학생들은 잘 들으세요. 6월 15일 수요일에 학생 사진을 찍을 겁니다. 모든 학생들은 와주세요.
Yearbooks will be available for pickup Tuesday, June 14th after school in the conference room.
2월 10일 금요일에 학교 끝나고 스탠드 미팅이 있을 겁니다.
Attention staff and students, there will be no southbound traffic permitted on Pascack Road between Park Ave and Fremont Ave from 10:30 to 1 p.m.
2월 10일 금요일에 학교 끝나고 209A 방에서 여자 배구 미팅이 있을 겁니다.
There is a Super Smash Bros. Melee tournament going on today after school in room 9. It's $4 to enter and be prepared to lose.
2월 13일 월요일에 가이던스 오피스에서 12학년들은 자기 파일을 받아가 주세요.
Steve!
We now bring you 60 Seconds with Steve. This has been 60 Seconds with
Last week we asked a question, and the question was, why did the chicken cross the road? And we got some great answers. Rai Spy said, why not?
Chris Yubaga 말하길, KFC 가기 위해서.
And Abbas said, the chicken crossed the road because he wanted to find food.
그게 맞는 말인 것 같다.
And this week, we don't have a question. We have a request. Anyone who wants can take a video of themselves screaming Steve and send it to our Owlwitness News email. It'll make Steve's day.
잘 가.
I'm the king now.